Hey guys, welcome back to Battle Academy. I'm going to be playing Hold the Pass. Believing victory to be within reach, the Germans launch a final assault, unaware that their attack is expected. In prepared defenses and reinforced with air power, the Allies are waiting for them. Okay, we're going to play on normal, or easy mode, I guess. We're not going to do that, actually. We'll play on that one. We'll take a machine gun. We'll take a mortar. Probably take both of those. I think we'll take two Stuarts and the Crusader, and then the two pounder. Yeah, I think that's good. The Germans attack will enter the valley from this direction. Deploy the British defenses to ambush them as they pass through the valley, and ensure they never reach the British base. Okay. Looks like we got two 2-pounders and two 6-pounders. I think I'm gonna put the 2-pounders back here. I'm gonna try to go for kind of a defense in depth if I can. I'm gonna put these guys on a hold fire. And I got a cannon back here, 25 pounder, so that'll be good for suppression. And it's also pretty good if they can get a direct shot with it. Going to kind of keep the tanks in reserve and then only use them if we absolutely have to. Basically, all we got to do is hold the encampment until the turn limit runs out. So hopefully it won't be too hard. Put artillery, maybe. Let's put it right here. Unfortunately, we're a little bit later on the artillery.
Kill him.
we got him. Hopefully we can get another one with this 25. I'm not going to deploy the tanks quite yet. I think I'll leave them. If they do get the cap point, I might move these ones out on the right. We'll see. Trying to attack on the left. So far, so good. I think I'm just going to hold fire with him for right now. Might even put him in a whole ceasefire, and then maybe they'll kind of forget about him. The AI is not very smart. Nice, we got a couple. That was pretty good. And we took out their Panzer III, or one of their Panzer IIIs. So that'll help. Getting a little bit risky if I drop the artillery right here, but I'm gonna give it a shot just in case. Or give it a chance. We'll see what happens. I'm a little bit worried about this Panzer III coming up, but if he gets up around here, I'll probably move my tanks out on the ridge to engage him, but we'll see how it goes. Really hit the rocks, huh? I don't think they saw them there. I think they were just suppressing the area. Probably thought maybe my mortars were there. get them out of there. Might be able to get a good shot from there.
Target eliminated. Nice.
They've got a lot of stuff. Only thing I'm kind of worried about is being overrun. I can't evacuate my AT guns, or my mortar, or the machine gun for that matter. I don't have anything that can transport stuff, and they can't move on their own. So that might be rather bad for us in the long run, we'll see. Or short term, I don't know, either or.
Target eliminated. Scratch run.
It might be just about time to commit the tanks, I think. I might wait another turn, we'll see. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wait another turn.
Target eliminated. Scratch run. Scratch run.
Oh, they got my AT gun. I have him cease fire for for right now. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to let them get in a little bit closer. So I might even put the heavy machine gun on hold fire for right now.
Target eliminated.
Not bad. We took out a half track and I think some infantry, so could have been worse. I'm gonna try and get my infantry up here and maybe we can do some shooting.
We're pinned down! Target eliminated. Scratch run.
I think it's time to commit the tanks. Well, you got 12 more turns to go. Yeah. So far, we're doing pretty good, though, I think. We've been able to hold them here. We did lose that AT gun, but we're still fairly good shape. So, not looking too bad.
Scratch run.
That is a lot of stuff. And now they got Panzer IVs. And Martyr 3s. These things are pretty deadly. Don't get much armor, but they are deadly. think what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull back my tanks, and we might start making our way back to form kind of a secondary defensive line here with the tanks and support, and then just let whatever's left here hold as long as it can. Because I'm just looking at what they're bringing up, I'm going to get overwhelmed pretty darn quick. So I think that's what I'm going to try and do. Gone. Ooh, we have reinforcements. Got a bunch of tanks. And an AA gun, I guess. Gonna take another chance and dump the artillery, I think, right there. Hopefully we don't damage our own troops. We got one of the Stugs. Well, we didn't kill anything, but we did suppress this one, so we just gotta stall for time. We got eight more turns. I'm gonna wait on this guy, because they don't see me. They don't have any infantry to spot my stuff, so if I don't shoot, they won't see me. They might still just decide to shoot the bunker. But I think we'll just let it go for right now. If they can move up a little bit farther and get some nice tasty shots at the rear, it's kind of what I'm waiting for. I'm not really going to have a chance. Actually, maybe I should shoot it, because if these martyrs get up here, I'm not really going to have a chance against them at range. The Crusaders, neither the Crusaders or the Stuarts are really good at just sitting there and slugging it out. And the Crusaders' armor isn't exactly great. It's better than the Stuart, but it's still not that great. I'm gonna try the artillery first, see if we get lucky. At least we drove them off, I guess that's something. I'm not gonna shoot again because he might spot him. Gosh, dang it. Even though I do love the Stuarts, trying to sit here and have like just a gun battle with them is within German tanks is it's not very good. So what I'm gonna do is actually pull my tanks back. Put him on ceasefire. Outranged me by so much. We got a few more reinforcements.
We immobilized.
And it broke down. Thank you.
Target eliminated. Scratch run. Target eliminated. Target eliminated.
I think it's time for these guys to do something. There we go.
Big season. Put me here out.
Scratch run.
In Deckung bleiben.
Target neutralized.
Alrighty, the German army has been destroyed. Victory! Good for us. We lost one infantry. Or no, actually, that would have been the... Oh no, that would have been the infantry. Yeah, we lost one infantry, we got three tanks, and then the one support would have been our AT gun. So, honestly, pretty good. Did really good that time.